everybody, I'm your tour guide Trish. It's great to meet you here. Let us discover Verde Island. Verde Island or Isla Verde is among the beautiful tourist spots in Batangas. Verde Island is situated along the bodies of Verde Island Passage, between the islands of Luzon and Mindoro, Philippines. You can go here by a public boat or renting a private boat from Batangas City. Described as center of the world's marine biodiversity, Isla Verde features crystal blue waters and powdery white sand dotted with some coconut trees. Isla Verde is a perfect destination for beach lovers, backpackers, and for those looking for unspoiled beach with diving spots. Many threatened species, which include sea turtles and giant clams, are present in Verde Island Passage. On the side note, as a responsible traveler, you must respect the beauty of nature. When traveling to one place, make sure you practice responsible tourism. Are you in for a dive in crystal clear blue waters and amazing underwater creatures? Discover Isla Verde and you will see how phenomenal it is. Here in Isla Verde, we welcome you with open arms. Thank you for watching. See you in Isla Verde. Bye!